Hello friends, welcome back again in my channel Indian Future Forum. So our today's topic is Jojila Pass. So let's start. Jojila is the high mountain pass in Himalayas in Indian Union Territory of Ladakh, located in Daras. The pass connects Kashmir Valley to its west with Daras and Suru Valley to its northeast and Indus Valley further east. The National Highway 1 between Srinagar and Leh in the western section of Himalaya mountain range traverses the pass. Since vehicle flow stopped during winter every year due to heavy snowfall, the all-weather Jojila Tunnel is being constructed to mitigate this. Etymology: Jojila means mountain pass of blizzards. It is sometimes referred to as a Jojila Pass, which is a misnomer and suffix pass in redundant because the word La itself means mountain pass in Tibetan, Ladakhi and several languages spoken in Himalayan region. Other examples are Nathula or Sikkim Tibetan border, Balorachala La on Leh Manali Highway, Khardung La, Fatu La, Namika La and Pansi La, to name only few. Location: Jojila La is about 100 km from Srinagar, the capital of Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, and 15 km from Sonmarg. It provides a vital link between Ladakh and Kashmir Valley. It turns at an elevation of approximately 3,528 meters and is the second highest pass after Fatu La on Srinagar-Leh National Highway. It is often closed during winter, though the Border Road Organization is working to extend traffic to more period in winter. The BCON, the force unit of BRO, is responsible for clearing and maintenance of road during the winter. Driving through the pass in winter means driving between the thick walls of ice on both sides. Indo-Pakistan War 1947-48. During the Indo-Pakistan War 1947-48, Jojila was seized by Pakistani raiders in 1948 in their campaign to capture Ladakh. The pass was recaptured by Union forces on 1st November in as a assault condemned Operation Bison, which achieved success primarily due to surprise use of tanks. Then the highest altitude at which tank has operated in combat in the world. Jojila Tunnel. The Jojila Tunnel project was approved by Government of India in January 2018 and commenced of its construction was inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in May 2018. The 14 km long tunnel will reduce the cross Jojila La from more than 3 hours to just 15 minutes. The initial cost of the tunnel is US$930 million, which completed it will be the longest bi-directional tunnel in the Asia. So friends, that's all for today. For more updates like this, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell button. Thanks.